Hello and welcome to this short video. I want to show you everything you need to know about my mind maps for CFA Level 1. Mind maps are something that are truly well done for your brain, because your brain thinks in pictures. Your brain does not think in abstract writings or abstract words, but in pictures. So everything you need to fully understand, everything you need to know and know by heart when it comes to CFA Level 1 is put into those mind maps. We'll be dealing with everything you need to know. First of all, ethical and professional standards. Then, of course, quantitative methods, like, for example, those principles of counting. I try to explain the necessary things. What's the difference between multiplication rule of counting, multinomial formula, combination formula, and of course the permutation formula. When are they used? What do you need to know? What do you need to see about those formulas? That's important first to understand them. But second of all, it's very important to keep them in mind, to memorize them. That's the second thing. Then, of course, financial reporting and analysis, like talking about a balance sheet. What's important about balance sheets? Like we're talking about, we'll be dealing with recognition of assets, recognition of liabilities, and so on. And talking about next thing, like equity, talking about fixed income. All this, like the present value models, the different models to better evaluate certain things like dividend discount model, and of course derivatives, like what are the differences, what's the difference between European option, American option, what's the pricing, how do we understand put call parity, what components of put call parity are there, and all in all, what's important to understand for your CFA Level 1 exam. That was a short overview into my CFA Level 1 mind maps.